So, how was it the past week? Did you go to the feel-good place? Did you get yourself well-being with content and freedom? Think of the words of Dagmar to your sentences and how Dagmar became quieter and quieter. What that has done with you? Beautiful. Welcome to the Emotional Connectivity Podcast from Talent Management Academy. Nobody takes me serious. I'm always the last to go. The others always have it better than me. Nobody likes me. Everybody lies to me. Do you have sentences like this from time to time? Or do you know people around you who say such kind of sentences a lot? The thing that happens here is called generalization. Words like never, always, everybody, nobody, and so on. These are words who are starting a generalization sentence. So what can you do? Well, like always, observe yourself and others. And first of all, figure out whether it's you or is it some people around you. Then you can start asking things like, really? Was it never different? Is it always, really always like this? Has it never been different? Without any exception? Be curious and excited what this does with you or with the other person. We, as Talent Management Academy, wish you lots of fun with this new learning.